Hey guys, we're gonna take you around the newsroom and see what our reporters and producers have in store for you tonight. Looks like we might have some snow headed our way. Let's see what we have.
Okay, so here we are. We're working on our rundown and we're trying to bring you guys the best content. Weather is gonna be the big thing for the day. We're gonna open up with that. It's gonna be all weather in the beginning, and then we've got some cool stories coming at you later on.
I'm Alexa, and I'm doing a story today on what Athens and all the surrounding governments are doing to keep us safe during this ice snowstorm. So a meteorologist from Athens Georgia Weather just emailed me back, so we're going to talk to him. I'm about to go to the Public Works Department and see what they're doing, and I'm also going to call all the other surrounding governments to see how they're gearing up, whether they're going to use sand or ice on the roads, if they're already gearing up and how bad they think it's going
to
be.
The AARP is offering free tax counseling to a lot of low and middle income families around Athens. It's a bunch of different locations and they're all free, so I'm just researching a little bit more about the AARP and if they do this other places or if it's just Athens specific. Get my head around the story a little bit more.
I am working on sports today, and of course, if you haven't heard, Michael Sam, a Mizzou athlete who just graduated, one of the best defensive players in the nation, just came out as gay. So we're going to do a local spin on that, talk to a couple people around here, what that might mean for the SEC and UGA. Also, a quick Olympics update, give you the medal count, some events coming up this week to pay attention to. And also, with the crazy weather coming, what that means for high school athletes and different sporting events around the area.
Right now I feel pretty confident. Everyone's in high spirits and excited today, so it's a lot better than it's been in the past.
Go team!
Go team!
Okay.
Rock the news!
Stay tuned with us on our social media, Twitter and Instagram, @GradyNewsSource, and tune in tonight at 5 for more. For Grady News Source, I'm Emily Turk.